Hello, can you hear me? 1 2 1 2. Frame rate seems okay. Internet can totally see you now, as always. Well, you can't see me. That would be weird. All right, let's get this going. Do a bit of refreshing there, trying to get the picture up. I think we're online. Hello, Sneaky. Welcome to the stream thus far. Hope you enjoyed your day at school. Oh, wait. Never mind. You're on holiday now. Good for you. All right. I'm gonna go check the iron farm and hopefully I will. Oh dear, that's not good. Hopefully I can get some more, a better idea of what the story is with regards to the internet and the stream. It seems to be okay, seems to be stable. There's no iron though. Oh, an enderman must have pulled that block out. The problem is, let me just see. I shouldn't have left that open. There's still two villagers here. Let me see. XD. How many villages are there here? There should still be 10 here, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yep. All 10 are here. Seems good. Problem is, it's unbalanced. We still need another 8 on the other side. I'm debating whether I should, because I really, really, really want to get the other villagers replaced on stream. Well, no, sorry, not on stream. I just want to get them replaced, but I don't know if I should do it on stream or not, purely because it's utterly boring. Maybe I should change the title to help come and entertain me while I do such a boring task. The other thing I was thinking of doing is building a fence around the tree farm. Ooh, Zenger's built something. Hopefully, this might spoil an episode though. I probably shouldn't go and check it out. So in that case, that limits us to simply probably replacing the villagers, which I know is not the most exciting thing, but sometimes you just got to do what you got to do. I'm gonna go trade for emeralds first though, 'cause why not? Why ever not? Do 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 do. Let me think. What chest is the rotten flesh usually kept in? I don't think it's usually kept in any chest, purely because we trade it off instantly. There's Larry. At least I think his name is Larry. Can't see his name tag, so we'll just have to guess and assume it's Larry. Rotten flesh, rotten flesh. All right, we'll take string as well. String's always useful to trade. Trade for emeralds, that is, because emeralds are obviously the key thing, the key currency that one can use to buy stuff. We'll take carrots, and yeah, that'll be fine. We'll take potatoes as well. Actually, we can't because we need at least one raw potato for the farm here. There's raw potatoes there. All right, all good. Let me just put away the sign. Where does the sign go? The sign go. Oh, it's probably a better idea. Sign. Where do signs go? I should know this in here. Alright, there we go. Oh man. Let's head over to the villager thing. And there we will hopefully get our money's worth or our trade worth. I really want to go and see what's over there. There's item frames, but that doesn't exactly suggest what it is. So I'll go check it out on cat off camera. All right, here we are. Now, let's find the right people, hopefully. Farmer. All right, here we go. Oh. Darn it. Did those carrots fall down? They may well have done. Trying to unlock this trade. Villager trading can be extremely boring sometimes, and extremely tedious and frustrating. All of the above. Oh dear, that's locked as well. Darn it. Pumpkins, we don't have any pumpkins. Three pumpkin pie or three bread. Or apples. You know, let's go and trade with Shepherd. Where's the? I need to find the Fletcher. Oh no! That trade's locked as well. No! They're all locked! Oh my goodness! Oh, utter frustration. Where's the fill this guy? Okay, here we go. This guy's not locked. Right. This guy's been good, giving us a lot of emeralds. He's still not locked. I couldn't care if this guy locks because this guy actually sells good stuff. Oh, we might get all our. Oh, he locked right at the end there. I should probably turn my sounds down a wee bit. Oh, hello. Oh, yeah, he unlocked. Nice. But now we've got to deal with these guys. Not this guy. This guy. Fisherman. Darn it, we need coal for that. Hi, Grayson. Welcome to the stream. Zenger has just logged in. Did you lock the villager trades? I'm just double checking with him, just because it might have been me. But if he lets me know, then at least we can get them unlocked, hopefully. But yeah, hi Grayson, how are you doing? Hope you're doing well. I assume Zenger's also watching. So if you're watching Zenger, greetings. Yeah, the string guys, I tried to unlock them, but they were stubborn. Oh well. We just need fish. We just need fish. Let's make a break for it. Let's make a break back to the compound. Do-do-do-do-do. I'll bring some over. Oh, I was coming back to sleep. I need to sleep. I need to sleep. I need to sleep. All right. How's it going? Zzz. It's going quite well, Grayson. It's I'm feeling fairly good today. Are you off school yet? Are you just going to school? I hate to say. But yeah, I'm doing great, thanks. Are you watching the stream? Just checking with them. We need more fish. Is there no more fish? Seriously, is there no more fish? Where's all the raw fish gone? I thought there was more. Thought there was more raw fish. Could have been wrong. But I did AFK fish for like 2 days last week or 2 weeks ago or whenever it was. Last day, just woke up. Oh, well, all the best with your last day. At least it's the last day. At least after today, you will be on holiday. Nothing to worry about for a few weeks, hopefully. Oh man. But yeah, this last like 4 months has gone so quickly. I can't believe it. It's all cooked. Oh well. Never mind. Do. Let's get this trade unlocked, hopefully. So we'll do one, then we'll do another, then we'll do one, then we'll do another. Oh, that worked. Nice. So we need to find another guy. Yeah, the last 4 months have gone really, really, really quickly. It's hard to comprehend it, really, but there you go. Come on. Come on. Oh, there we go. It worked. First time. Not bad. Then we've got the farmer here. I need to get some wheat because I locked two of his trades. Shepherd. I really want to trade with the shepherd. I looked at my inventory. I totally looked at my inventory there and I thought, where's my diamond tools? And then I remembered, wait a sec. There is no diamond tools. Or there is, I just don't have any. Got a good pickaxe though. What do these guys give? Curse of Vanishing. Well, that guy's locked. That's not good. I'll have to unlock him this way. See, the problem is, you go through so many emeralds trying to unlock the guys. Like you get a lot of emeralds and you have to use them all up to unlock them. Although I did make a profit of like 3 or 4 stacks recently, which was good, and it was good. Yeah, it was good because I had so much like a wide variety of materials that I could trade. That in the end, it didn't matter if I used up some emeralds because I still had a lot. Let me double check. Oh. Nothing, just a Skype message from someone. No issues. Ah, darn it, he's still locked. Alright, we're down to glowstone. Terrible trade for glowstone, but we need to get this guy unlocked for crying out loud. We have to use gold at some point. He's still locked. If this locks. Okay, it's still not locked. Still locked. My gosh, this guy's, as Zenger says, stubborn. Maybe we've traded with him too much. Nope, still none. We're down to two emeralds. And that's locked now. Rip cleric, I guess. Seven, we need. What's happening? Oh. The guy over here. All right. Let's see if we can get in a call with Zenger. All right, call it is. Discord. I should probably shut Skype, I don't need Skype. Streamer mode is enabled. What's streamer mode? Alright, stuff Skype. Oh, I'm still on a call with Scorpio, what? Zenger. Alright. Why none of my sounds are playing? US East. Hello? Alright. I made a call. Right, where's the farmer? Oh dear. Oh, that's not good. I think Zenger's getting flipped down there. Ah, he's fine. We need to find the farmer now. Alright. Hello. Hello. Is that better? Alright. Well, we've got Zenger in the call. I just can't hear him, but that's okay. Oh, hello?
Is that better?
That is better. Good stuff.
Okay.
No worries.
There we go.
Where's the farmer? The farmer's over here, right? Yeah, here he is. That's so gutting. I got 12 emeralds and then lost them all. There was going to be no repeat of the previous time I traded when I got like 3 stacks or whatever. Oh man. What did you build over there, by the way?
It's a new storage room. I don't like where I put it, though. I'm not sure if it should be in the compound or not.
Okay. I mean, I like the storage room that we've got, but...
I think that one looks better, but...
Well, I know, like, oh. I mean, maybe a storage room for excess stuff would be nice, but I like the location and I like the look of the other one. I'm going to change the title of stream, if that's okay, to With Zenger.
Sure.
Not that really makes a difference. Well, it might, I don't know. Alright, good stuff. Okay, so we need to get this guy unlocked. Oh no, the other guy. 9 or 7. We should probably just go for the gold, because, I mean, in theory, it's probably easier to get the gold.
Yeah.
I'll grab it.
We probably have it still.
Sure. Hello, Box Gamer. Thank you for joining the stream. Much appreciated. How are you doing today? Oh, man. Also, thanks for checking out the streams previously. It's much appreciated, mate. Alright, sorry. Gold.
Here.
Then...
Hold it. There, it's on the ground behind you.
Alright. So, 9, okay. Is that total gold, or...?
No, it's just what you need, right?
Yeah. Problem is I might need more.
Alright, I'll grab some more then.
Well, I mean, yeah, like, you know, he might not unlock after the first one. How many emeralds do we have?
Not much.
Really? What did you? Yeah. What were they spent on?
Glass.
Okay.
Glass and mending books.
Sorry?
We have like 4 mending books now, too.
That's good. I'm just gonna go check out the.
Two diamond picks here too, with mending on it.
Alright, should we use them? I'm too scared.
Yeah, I've been using them. I used it to build something.
Okay.
Grab obsidian.
I might just use up this iron one, because it's efficiency 4 and breaking 3. I'll use that one up first. I'm doing good, thanks. Yeah, just catching up. Good stuff. And we got a bit of redstone now, which is good. Was that trades or was that witch hunting?
Oh, that was all trades.
Ah, okay.
Mostly. There's a few from the farm.
Sounds like there's a witch nearby anyway. Or at least I heard one gurgling in the mob farm. Hey, Box Gamer, if you're still there, did you see the final tour of the RSG server? I think we gave your house a good round off, I think. Can we skip the night, please?
Oh, sorry.
I just didn't really want to wander around. Nice. All right. Seems to be loads of entities in the area now. Did you breed up the cows or something? Oh.
No. Not all just right. Pigs.
It's just every time I look over there, I get a lag spike.
Huh.
But it's okay. Well, not like specifically at the cow area, but just that side of the compound. I mean, I guess it does look nice. But I don't know. Like, as I said, it'd be nice to have a storage room with for excess items. Like, imagine we get a ton of something, like gunpowder, and we don't know what to do with it, then we can just bung it in here.
Yeah. Is there any way to get sugar cane or pumpkins or melons or any of that?
Nah, I think those are some of the items we just have to forfeit.
Man.
Well, paper, I mean, would be nice, though. It would be, but, you know, at the same time, it's part of the challenge not being able to use it. I mean, we can still get books, we just need to buy the bookcases. And that, yeah, I think I saw it. I'll go check it out.
Sorry about that, I didn't.
What, were you trying to scare me or something? Hey, Box Gamer, it's okay. I mean, if you've seen it, then fine, but I was just wondering. I think it was number 6 we did, or 5 or 6 we did your house in, so. Let me see, where's the guy? Okay, here he is. Right, if this works in a 1-er, I'm going to be stunned. Are you serious? It worked.
Nice.
All right. Well, he's free now. He's free from being locked. And I'm just going to trade string again. Where's the other guy? We've got several string trades, but where is he?
You know, this really makes you notice how dangerous slimes are.
Of course.
They do a whole lot of damage.
They do. They are deadly.
It's ridiculous.
Let me see. Yeah, he unlocked. Oh. Hello, if you've joined the stream, thank you for checking it out. Much appreciated. Yeah, I'm getting plenty of emeralds off this guy now.
Awesome.
Almost out of string. Well, not completely out of string, but out of the string that I brought over. Alright, yeah, 43 emeralds. Where's the farmer? Here he is. And carrots. Oh yeah, did you see we still need 8 villagers on the far side of the iron farm, because I don't think it's working because of that. Unless you've emptied it recently.
I have emptied it recently.
Well, that's
I got
good.
14 iron out of it.
Okay. Well, I think
I got like 40 out of it.
I think we still need 8 villagers. Aww, are you serious?
We might consider making a few more as well. I was thinking that, but I'm not.
Well, a few more iron farms.
Until, yeah, and mob farms and stuff like that.
The only...
Get iron faster.
The only... Well, I mean... We'd have to make it, like, at the opposite side of the compound, like, where the potion area is. Purely because... If we made it any closer to that one, then that one might not function. I don't know how villages work. There's a mod you can install that, like, it shows you the extent of the village, like, the area... The boundary of it, the invisible boundary, but I don't know how big that is. We can only guess. Oh man, this guy's being... Oh right, there we go. Okay. 56 emeralds, that's okay.
Good stuff.
Oh. There we go, gone. Right, yeah, so I think the only place we can realistically make another iron farm is at spawn, because that's our spawn chunks, and they'll be active, yeah, you know, constantly. So I don't think we should make one though until we've got enough resources and enough experience to make a really good one. Like, yeah, right, you know, one that's gonna churn out plenty of iron. Even then, I'm not entirely convinced the spawn chunks thing is, like, I don't know to what extent it works. It doesn't seem to work for me in single player for some reason. Like, it doesn't, if I'm in the Nether for long periods of time, it doesn't work. So I don't know. Let's see. But yeah, I really want to go ahead and fix that the iron farm we've got. Oh yeah, do you want to have a go at AFK fish farming?
Maybe. I'm in the Nether right now killing pigmen.
Ah, okay. Is that you get gold?
Yep.
Do you have the I guess you got the good sword.
Yeah.
Have we got any more diamonds, by the way?
Not to my knowledge. I think we still have 10.
Okay. Oh, right.
Oh no! Whoa, this could be bad.
don't. We need that sword. That's a great sword. Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take down the marketplace because it was only temporary anyway. Where's the iron supply? Just back in the chest.
Yeah, it should be.
Ah, oh, plenty of iron. Easy iron. Alright, and shears. There they are. Let's see. So wait,
oh, no.
All that gold. Wait, all those gold nuggets. Was that for what you got?
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty good. Well,
I'm probably dead. Never mind. I'm okay.
one day we'll get that gold pigment thing working. One day. In one future, day. Near future.
How are we gonna get on top? Do we have to get on top of the bedrock to build that?
Unless you want to dig out a huge area, and by huge I mean like 256 by 256 area from top to bottom.
Oh dear.
Well, I think the former is more preferable.
How the heck are we gonna get up there though?
Oh, it's fine. We'll just use the minecart trick or the enderpearl trick, or there's plenty of ways to get up still. And then we'll just break a piece of bedrock, and it'll be fine, hopefully. And if that doesn't work, we'll just put a portal up there, and we'll just have to use the same trick each time to get up. Alright. And also we need to, but the blaze farm's the first thing I would like to attempt. Are you just at a fortress, or are you just killing them willy-nilly anywhere?
Anywhere.
Right.
Okay. On the ground. I'm building a pillar near, like, large groups of them, and then I'm shooting one, and then they all run to me, and I just kill them as they come to me.
Good. Did you take pots with you, or...?
No, I didn't.
Okay. I was just wondering. It wasn't...
Yeah.
I wasn't anticipating anything or whatever, but... Fair enough. I guess it's sharp 5 anyways, it's alright.
Yeah, smite 5.
Oh man. Did we ever get that? We never got that third Witherhead, did we?
No, we did not.
Still need that third Witherhead. Hmm. My episode's not even up, to be honest. I just realised there's still... There's one going up today, and then there's like two others or something. But... Yeah, lots happened in that time. Alright, this is almost down. Have you done anything to your build since you started it?
Oh no, I have not. I've been ignoring it.
Understandable, sure given the scale of it, yeah. Well, it could look pretty good. We just need materials, I guess, and we can do more.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm not sure. Part of me wants to get villagers for the iron farm. Part of me wants to do other stuff because that's kind of boring. But at the same time, it needs to be done. I think I'll just do it. Oh, I see what you did with the mob farm. Looks good.
Oh, cool.
Then we just need to plaster a face on it or something. Right, I need a boat. I'm just going to do it. And I need to get rid of all this stuff. Alright, yep. No, I've already got a boat. Nice. Oh yeah,
that sweeping edge enchantment is going to be so useful.
Wait, which one? Oh, the sweeping edge. Yeah. I get it. Yeah, the one in the update. Oh yeah, is Optifine out for that yet? For 1.11.1 or all right, we might as well just wait until Optifine comes out.
Okay, I've got 2 stacks of nuggets and 6 gold ingots now.
Good stuff. Good stuff.
Well, they also made the iron nugget, so we can make it look like we have more iron.
Oh, wait. Alright, okay. Interesting.
Did you not know about that?
No, I knew about the iron nugget. I didn't know about the... what is it you said? You could craft a book?
Yeah, the sweeping edge.
Yeah.
Do you not know about that?
No, I know about the sweeping edge, and I knew about the iron nugget, but what did you say something about crafting a book or something?
No.
Oh, okay, I thought you said something about crafting a book. I was going to say that's new to me. Is there not another... There's another enchant, isn't there? Another enchantment, but I can't remember what that one is.
Oh, I don't know.
Or maybe there wasn't. Maybe I'm getting confused with something else. Of course, there's the new Elytra flight with... Rockets, or not rockets, you know. Fireworks.
Yeah.
Pretty cool. What time is it?
A bit more fireworks. More fireworks have been used in the last week in this Minecraft update than...
ever before.
Ever before.
Grayson, it is almost 3 in the afternoon for myself. And I assume it's what? 11? 10 for you, Zenger?
It is 8:44.
Oh, it's 8:44. Ah, I was close. Just 2 or 3 hours off.
Well, I have to leave in an hour, so...
Ah, okay. Where are you off to?
Rehearsal.
Ah, okay. Good stuff. Well, I can't stream... Well, I figured out yesterday I couldn't stream for longer than a certain time, because then my internet just died. And then as soon as I stopped streaming, it was better again, so... I think it's... The cutoff's like... almost 3 hours, but you know, it's probably best just to cut off at 2.5 hours or something. Alright, I'm just going to go and grab these villagers. 6 a.m. for... Oh, it's 6 a.m. for you, Grayson. You must be the furthest... nice. You must be the furthest piece of land in the US of A. Is it not California? Oh, Sorry, I should, probably shouldn't say that out loud, but is it not California you're based in or something like that? Let me see. Is there still villagers at this village? There's still one, two. Three. I found three villagers. Four. Five, six, seven. Ah, there's plenty. Alright, excellent. What's this guy's book trade? Oh, this is a cartographer. Whom we cannot trade with.
Yeah. Because we don't have paper.
We don't have paper. Exactly. But that's okay. He can be useful in the mob farm. Alright. California. Nice. Good stuff. Hi, Jam. How are you doing? Nice of you to stop by. Thanks for sticking around in the stream yesterday. That was very nice of you. For the moral support as I failed at you, Ciron. Oh, man. We did a... Sneaky and I did a Reddit game yesterday. We went to see 0-0, like, under the instructions of Vibe to snowball. And I think in the fight, I did more damage to him than I did to the opponent. I mean, we still got the kill, but... Oh, it's so bad. That's the story of my... my UHC experience, usually. I have a whitey friend in California named Redstone Homie. Ooh, interesting.
Oh. I got a ton of rotten flesh from the Nether as well, by killing those guys.
Well, so both clerics are open to trading, so
indeed. I'm gonna try testing the fish and stuff.
Alright.
Because why not?
Yep. I would have done it overnight, but I need to use my other PC because this one like loses focus halfway through, whereas the other one doesn't, so... Let me see. So yeah, I would have done it, but my other PC's not set up yet.
I've done it before. Like, right. I figured it out the other day. I could,
oh no!
I couldn't...
There was a creeper in the thing. He must have spawned there.
Oh dear.
Where is he? Oh no! No, 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 he's going... I'm dead.
Oh, like, no.
It's fine. He was in water, so he didn't destroy anything.
Is that the pot place?
Sorry?
What? Where
no,
were you?
Oh,
you're in the village.
The what do you call it? The iron farm. Yes. I knew what I meant to say.
Snapped.
I know, right? Yeah. I can't. I'm rubbish at snapping. All right. The technique's all wrong, but my days of practicing are over. My days of development are over, so I'll never be good at it. Right. That's a GG. It's funny how you can boat on land. Yes, it is. It's a great feature, and it's like the only legitimate way we have to move villagers in this. So it's... We love it. Why is Threes a Hala? Autocorrect is weird. I must confess, I don't really have anything that requires autocorrect or uses it, so... I'm not threatened by it. Alright. Let's just push him in. Oh no. It's not that easy.
Alright. Oh, come on, boy.
Oh. you've taken over my way and yeah. Here, do you have slabs? If you've got slabs, we should oh wait, do you have the boat?
Yeah.
Bloop. Thank you. Alright, let's go and get the other ones, I guess. Yeah, no, boating on land's fun. It's can be quite slow, but we've figured out placing water and then swimming over it as it recedes is good. Makes you go faster.
Yeah, have you been doing that?
Yeah, it's a great trick. On tablets. Okay. On a tablet then, I get it. Fisherman. We can afford to lose a fisherman, right? This guy's a librarian. Bane of Arthropods 5. Whew. not bad. Blast brought two. Alright, yeah, we'll just get rid of the fisherman. We've already got one. And the thing is, you can still trade with these guys. It's like... Oh. Yeah, you can still trade with the guys in the iron farm. So it's... I don't think it'll make too much of a difference.
Yeah.
At least I hope not. Hope not that one day we don't, like, lock all the trades and then... The iron farm just stops working. Alright, there we go.
I'm surprised that works. Oh, wow.
Eh?
It's honestly hilarious to watch.
I'm not sure if... It must be quicker. I mean, I don't know, it's more fun than just moving forward in a straight line.
It is definitely quicker.
Ooh. Sometimes the current pushes you a wee bit. The problem is you can't, like, pick it up as you sail because you can't use your items as you're moving the boat, so it's like... Oh, yeah. Difficult to pick up and manoeuvre. Oh, it's turning night. This was the problem I had last time. I lost a green villager to a zombie. Oh. Hey! Get out, get out, get out. Oh no!
Oh.
There's a slime in the boat.
Hold on, I got this.
Oh, flip, sorry.
There's another slime in the boat.
Oh, whoa, here. You shot...
I shot my horse. Oh.
Alright, let's just... We just need to get him in, we just need to get him in. Oh no, he's out! Here, let's just push him in into the corner.
Get him in the boat.
No, we'll just push him in the corner and then, like...
Well.
Oh man, I need to heal up. Oh no, oh, I brought the sign. Here, if you're around the front, can you replace the sign on the side and then try and get him in?
Where is the sign? No. Oh, you got
it. I've got it, okay. I'll come around and help. Oh, there's a zombie. Kill a zombie. Right. Mr. Villager, please cooperate. This is so dumb.
Oh no. Oh, no,
he's up. We're good.
There's a lot of zombies coming.
I find a better way of getting up. Okay, we need to block this off.
I got an iron shovel.
Uh-oh. Oh no.
Did I shoot myself again? What the heck?
Shut. Try to bull boost the horse or something, I don't know. Let me see... No! Get lost! There we go. Right, I need to go out and light up here. Let's see, Flare Fusion has those active subs though. He hit 80 likes in his active video. Yeah, I saw that. Good for him.
Oh, that's sick.
He's certainly got a good subscriber base there. Okay, I'm back. Welcome back, Box Gamer. We're just struggling with getting villagers up here. We've got... How many is this? This is four. We've got four villagers.
Gosh.
You alright?
James.
I'm coming.
There's an invisible spider in here too.
Oh, really? Oh, I missed that. No! Let's just sleep. Let's just sleep. Are you sleeping?
Yep.
Alright. PvE log. You didn't see anything, right?
I am alive.
I am also alive. Oh heck! It's like the Persian army. Their arrows will block out the sun.
I know. But zombies are there.
I know, right?
And inside of that little box is all my stuff and a spider.
Oh my goodness! There's also Skelly over there.
Dude, I had like 40 levels.
I'm at two hearts. I'm good.
Stay away from me.
Did you get your stuff?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Got him. This is what you call getting owned. This is what you call humiliation. Alright, he's dead. All good. Let's see. I kind of do two. I hit 20. Nice! Well, I mean, I don't know. An active subscriber base doesn't necessarily mean you've got a lot. It just means, you know, your subscriber base are enjoying
your
like
record.
Yeah.
Even now.
My,
what is it?
I get an average of about probably 1.5 likes per video.
What's your record, though?
Oh, my record. Oh, it has to be the Vex montage. I think I got something like 50, so that was alright.
Nice.
There was loads of comments in that video, too, so... Oh, yeah, do you have the boat?
Yeah.
What was your like record? Was that the Enderman farm?
Yeah. 38.
Nice.
Nope.
Cheers. I didn't even pick it up, what the heck. Oh, man. Oh, you hit 20 likes. Ah. That's still pretty good. Alright. Let's head back, see if we can grab some more. There's plenty of librarians, isn't there?
Yeah, they're all trash, though.
Oh, really? Well, we've just not unlocked the further trades. There might be a really good book later on, like... I know.
Mending for 3 emeralds.
I think we're lucky with mending for 16, to be honest.
Yeah, for 16? I thought it was 22.
Or whatever, 22, you know what I mean. Whatever it is, it's cheap, I know that. I lost my water. I don't even know.
we had to carry that guy 1,000 blocks.
Yep, we certainly did. It was worth it. That's all we can say. Oh, it's Zenger. There's bad guys.
Oh.
It's alright. I killed him.
There's an absurd amount of slimes.
They're attacking me. Alright, that's good. We got past. Sweet, we just need what? Six more?
Something like that.
Two already. We've taken two in or something. There's another one up ahead.
Four in there.
Okay. Have you finished school / college yet, or like for the...
Yeah, the semester's over.
Okay, good stuff. Was that last week it ended, or...?
Yep.
Cool. Hey, some states still have schools in at the minute. It's kind of weird. Well, it's not kind of weird, but you know, I guess it's just... Education varies from state to state. You can tell I've had a lot to talk about in my streams, given the fact I've been asking about that for the last 2 days. Oh, there's your horse.
Oh,
alright. Right, out right. You come. Get him out of there. Alright, here we go. Just block the door. Oh dear. Oh. Are you dying?
Yeah.
Right, here we go, and then we'll just try and get this guy. There we go. This is a really cool method. Eh? Oh, that's good.
Yeah, it's still working. I don't know if it makes it more efficient to have these villagers.
Why? I mean, I don't want to necessarily... Oh, no! What? Oh, I get it. Okay, yeah, I mucked up. But it's all been fixed. Well, I mean, we could give up if you want, but I want to do it anyway, just to be sure. They should be safe now from any further attacks.
Sure.
And we can also go and trade with them if need be. Yeah, sorry, Box Gamer, I didn't answer you. It is a cool method of... It's the only real method we have. I mean, we could... The only other method is minecarts, and as we've discovered... The AI of villagers can now impact minecarts to the point where they don't go where you want them to. It was a lot easier back in the day, but now Now it's just a non-existent method. Or it isn't non-existent, it's just not very good. Unreliable.
We don't really have enough iron anyway.
Yeah. We do have a lot.
I mean, we have plenty
rail.
A lot, but
we've got a lot of rail thanks to our my muck up earlier.
Oh, we do. Oh yeah.
Greetings, the cool squid. To answer your question, I'm afraid we're not accepting other members. We have kind of discussed potential season 2, but it's like, I don't know, at the minute we're just trying to get this done, and it's just the two of us, and I'm going to die, Zenger.
Oh, what? Why? How?
Because of big slimes. The water helps keep them behind. But yeah, this is just the two of us at the minute. As I said, if we do keep this going for another season, then we might accept other people, but we're not sure yet. So apologies. But hey, it's a good challenge to start with your friends or start solo. Just get in a super flat world and go in survival and try to survive. Sorry, mate. It's just the way of it. Thank you, Zenger.
Yep.
I mean, to be perfectly honest, this was something I've wanted to do for quite a while, but the problem was I was always doing so many other survival series, and then when we discussed the idea of doing just a cooperative multiplayer survival thing, we decided to go for this. You want to join, though? Oh, ouch. Oh, no! No, 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 no! You're, okay. You can drive yourself, villager.
We can go twice as fast if we're both placing the bucket.
If I could get in to place a bucket. Alright, he's in. Let's go, 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 go.
No, you don't.
As I said, sorry, mate, loads of people we know personally, or not personally, but you know, we know better, we've said no to, so. Here, Zenger, try that. Before we beat them up.
Okay, fine.
Thank you to everyone again for checking out the stream. Apologies that this isn't the most interesting thing, but it has to be done. Here, place yours back right, I'll place mine back left. Come on, yay, eventually, and it should be going up.
Yeah.
Oh, good. Here, you pass the boat, unless you want to drive. Unless you want to put your license to use. No, oh, man.
Ooh, I ought to go make his driver's license. That sounds fun. Hold up.
Hey, what?
We're going to make his driver's license.
Oh,
yeah. So we can
drive, right? We should make roads. Like, we just need... Oh, we don't have any clay. We'll just use wool, I guess, or stone.
The fast line can be specially built so you can place that water bucket down. Like a redstone street where it just, like, dispenses water and you go...
Oh, yeah! That'd be epic. We can make each road for 1.11.
Yeah, you just flick a lever and then suddenly the road is water.
Yep.
You can just ride a boat through it.
Just drive. Flip it off and go for a drive, yep.
And it's dry ground.
Mm.
That sounds awesome.
That sounds great. Did he drive the boat? Or maybe it just bumped me?
It's a canal, but it can also be a road.
Yeah. It's only a canal when you flick the lever.
Yeah.
It's starting night. I should... Here, are you back at the base?
Yep.
Can you catch some Z's for me?
Yep.
Cool. Just to be clear, folks, this isn't cheating. We used to do this all the time on RSG. I mean, that doesn't make it not cheating, but, you know, it's commonly done.
Yep, okay.
Alright, I'm just bringing another guy. How many is that now? Is that six we got up there?
Yeah, we shouldn't. No, we need 5 more. That's 5 we have up there, right?
Sure, I thought. We can double check after we get this guy up.
Yeah.
See, I was trying to work out if I was going to stream, and I decided to do this since I've not streamed it yet, and also kind of felt like doing a bit with it.
Yeah.
I've not done anything on it since I rage quitted for dying. I can't remember the circumstances. Oh yeah, I rage quitted because I died, and also I lost the villager because he became a zombie villager, and then he died to sunlight. All right. I'm back in. Now it begins again. Ping pong with the villager. You probably make something like that with ice and slime blocks and things like that. Yes, Box Gamer, you're correct. It is private. I'd rather not comment on it too much, though. Just but thanks for your input. I can't get through because of the hitbox. All right, it's hard to count. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We got 7. We just need 3 more.
All right.
Yo, move out of the way. Thank you. 3 more, and then we're done with this. And no zombies should get in now because I half slapped the top.
Good stuff.
Finally,
oh,
back
is that what happened?
To base. Sorry, what?
Is that just one of your? Is that what happened, or is that just like one of your theories?
Wait, what do you mean happened?
Is that how they died? The zombies got in.
I'm not sure. I just came along one day and there was only 2 of them. There was 10 on one side, 2 on the other, so I assume zombies got in somehow, but I don't know.
I don't know, maybe they probably glitched and died in the wall, like all these other mobs we have.
Oh, that's true.
There's something seriously wrong here.
Oh, Silk Touch guy.
Ooh,
guy with a Silk Touch book. 13, not bad. It's not too expensive. Considering Silk Touch is a... Oh, an Unbreaking 3 book. Thorns 2 book. I mean, I'm not really a fan of Thorns 2, but if you're a fan of Thorns 2, then... What's this guy's trade? Feather Falling 2 for 20, okay.
Are you making an iron farm?
Sorry?
You got a question on stream. I'm watching the stream, too. I muted your sound on there, but...
That's okay. We have made an iron farm. We will probably make another one, because the one we've got at the minute is just really to get started, to get us with some early iron. The thing we're currently trying to fix is an iron farm, but...
Yeah.
We'll probably get a more efficient one later, hopefully. Alright, we'll just move this guy over. And we plan to make as many of the farms as possible, and really... At this stage, we're just trying to get all the ability to get as many resources as possible in order to expand the world. That's really where we're at the minute.
Yeah.
We've been going for how long? Like, is it a month and a half now, or 2 months or something?
I can't remember. I think we started in November.
Right, okay, so we've been going for almost 2 months. And we're still in the early stages. I got a conga line of slime after me. Stream's been going for an hour. It's not bad.
Yeah, we uploaded episode 1. Mm-hmm. Trying to open it to check, but it's not letting me.
Oh, I lost the water.
November 7th.
Okay.
So. Oh no. Ooh.
No, it's alright. It's under control. Situation's under control. So at the start of November, we uploaded the first one.
Right. Been over a month.
Yep.
Almost two.
Hey, that's longer than some SMPs would have survived.
Yeah, for real. pocket.
yeah. Oh, gee. Oh, man.
Speaking of SMPs, how's Prolific going for you?
Yeah, no, it's going well. The owner was actually my stream yesterday, which was kind of nice. It's more one of these things that it's kind of third choice at the minute. That's not to say it'll always be third choice, but at the minute I'm working most on single player, and then this, and then Prolific. But we'll see how that continues. It's something I want to stick at. I don't want to just record for the sake of it, but I want to stick at it. So we'll see how it goes. I'm not very active in the chat, so, because I don't know many people and I'm shy. But that's okay. Two more to go.
Right.
Oh man. All right. And I've got the ball. Okay, all good. Box Gamer, question, what games do you play, or what games have you been playing of late, just out of interest? And we need two more. We should probably not get the Good Villagers, the Silk Touch and Unbreaking 3-1. And we'll look for others. What's this guy's trade? Punch 2. Punch 2 is kind of good. Farmer.
I mean, what are we going to use Punch 2 for in this world? I
don't know. I just feel it might be useful for something. A Fletcher for 17. Yeah, we'll take this guy. Or.
There's got to be a way we can get paper. I'm gonna start searching.
Okay. I mean, as I say, a butcher. We don't have a butcher, I'm pretty sure. I mean, I'd like to get paper, but I mean, if there's no way, then there's no way. They might in the next update, they might introduce a way to, you know, tear books apart to get scrap paper.
Maybe.
Let's see. I play many games, but mostly play CS:GO and have been hopping between Minecraft and Garry's Mod lately. Oh, okay, that's interesting. Yeah, I don't think Domo does much of CS:GO now. I think the community kind of drove him away because apparently he's quite toxic. But I know he still does. He mainly does. Or you'll know what he does because if you see some of the stuff he uploads. But I'm pretty sure he's been doing Half-Life 2 stuff, Half-Life 2 mods and all that. I hear Garry's Mod is actually quite popular. Let me see. Right, got that guy.
Yeah, there's no way to buy paper from these guys.
I think the only way really is sugarcane or whatever.
Yep.
But let's be honest, there's probably, you know, part of the, well, not just the challenge, but part of the beauty of this is we don't have access to everything, so as much as you and I want paper, you know, it's just some things cannot be.
Item. Official official page for paper. Let's look at this. Oh yeah, Stronghold, we might be able to get paper out of that. Alright.
A Stronghold.
You hit generate structures, so maybe one's there. You never know.
I've got bad news. The coding for this village was just villages. It doesn't spawn any other structures. If I'd added mineshafts and strongholds to it, then sure. But here, can you come and help? I'm getting chased.
Hmm? Oh.
I'm getting chased by two large slimes. I'm outrunning them because of the water. I'm right by the iron farm. It's all good. I think I got away. Okay, I never did. Alright. get him in.
You got that.
Right, that should be... That should be just a few to go. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. One more.
I'll sleep.
Okay. I'll head back to the village. Oh, that was useful. Useful time to log out.
I ought to go.
Right, that's fine. Well, I will get the last villager in, and then I'll probably just move over to a mini game or something.
All right. Well, see you, man.
Thanks very much for joining me.
Yeah, sure.
See ya. All right, and there we go. Quit Discord. That's Zenger off. So we are solo YOLO again, as we were at the start. That was all right. He was here for a good 40 minutes. We'll just need one more villager. I'm not sure which one we should grab. This Fletcher seems to be the prime candidate. Purely because we've already got a villager. Yes, I understand you want to grab crops, but... Right, there we go. Let's hop here. Had fun. Good stuff. That's good. That's the important thing. Oh, let's block that up and we will be able to carry the... Oh, we got two villagers. That's not good. Oh! Let's chase this guy. Punch. Alright. We'll just take the punch two guy. Zenger's right. Punch two's probably not going to be that useful. I mean, you can bow boost, but unless it's ultra hardcore, you're not really going to have a use for bow boosting. All right, so my plan is to get this guy over there, take down the temporary elevator, and then we might move on to minigames, or I might go and build oh my goodness. We don't have Zenger now to protect us. We're gonna have to traverse these slimes by ourselves. No. Oh no, too late. We've got the guy stuck in the path, that's really annoying. Watch this, he's just gonna run straight back to the village. Oh no, he's good. He's good. First we need to get these guys away. Come on. Alright. Nope, that's not what I meant to place, sorry. There we go. Alright, I really didn't want that slime to jump in, or any of the slimes actually, to jump into the boat, because that would have just made the thing a whole lot more tedious. Looks like we've got a scope of moving out here. And hopefully the guy behind us doesn't acknowledge us. I think he's going to leave us alone, which is good. Let's grab this rotten flesh. That means more emeralds for us. Oh, okay. So I'm really happy we're finally getting this thing fixed. Or not fixed, but oh no. He's seen us. Never mind. Time to bail. Let's get this guy in. Oh. Blep. This is how I died last time. This is honestly how I died last time. Let's just forget it. I'll flank him. I'll go up and flank him. But now if these guys are in the way... Yo, shift! Shift out of the way, please. Alright. Alright, let's kill all these guys. Oh, this is tedious. This is tedious, but I mean, that's okay. Part of the challenges I've been saying. Do you have Discord? I do have Discord, Box Gamer. I actually like it a lot better than Skype and TeamSpeak in general. It's just nobody uses it. Because you can use it for just Skype calls, like Skype-like calls, or you can obviously use it for TeamSpeak-like calls, or... I don't know, just generally it's a good thing, but nobody uses it, so... It's just one of these things. Alright, I need to get stone brick slab, stone slab, and then I'm sorted. And then we can take all this down as well. Alright, let's head back to the compound. That's the name of this base that we've got. No, I was trying to run between them. That would not have been very good had I continued with that venture. Alright. Stone brick slab, stone slab, and then we take down the dirt and that's it. We don't have to think about it again, hopefully. There we go. So hopefully, I mean, Zenger did have a point. It could have been that they got suffocated into the wall. I highly doubt, though, that 8 of them suffocated. And I think there's more of a chance it was a zombie invasion. So, yeah. That's my one concern. But hopefully with what we're doing at the minute, it should be okay. Welcome to the stream if you've just joined. Oh, Sneaky, hi. Welcome to the stream. Zenger has just left us. And I'm just finishing up this build. Or this, well, not build. I'm finishing up fixing this build. I love Discord because if you're on a server, people can join whenever they want, even if there is no one. Okay. Yeah, I know it's used in other games more prominently than Minecraft. I know Domo uses it a lot, but yeah, it's definitely a good thing. Let me put that there. Let me see. I mean, TeamSpeak's still good, to be fair, but... And Skype's still good, but, as I said, I much prefer Discord. But, as I said, not many people use it. Like, one of the recorded rounds I'm in, only one of them uses Discord as the main way of communication. All the rest just use Skype. Oh, give me 2 seconds. There we go, that was 2 seconds, wasn't it? I had to put a sign on my door. A do not disturb sign. Alright. Should probably make another spade. I don't have any materials though. Right, we'll just clean up this mess and that will be it for this anyway. So yeah, this iron farm, it's not temporary, it's just not as good as some of the other iron farms you can get. So we'll probably build another one at a later date, but for now this is fine. We've already got, I think, like 5 stacks of iron or something like that, so... We're all good in the iron front, and just generally we've been collecting a lot of resources. Sorry I have to dig the dirt like this, but... I know it'd be quicker just to run over to the base and make a shovel, but... I decided not to. Probably much to people's regret. I don't like Discord because my mic doesn't work in it. Oh, of course, I remember that. We got in a call and you couldn't speak. Well, I'm sure there's a setting you can configure or something like that to make it work or something. I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, there's 10 there. That's good. And we'll just check over here. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Boom. Alright. We're sorted. Alright, not bad. Not bad. So, I think I'm going to do a bit of server hopping now, because that's what I said I would do. I can only stream maximum 3 hours. I streamed for 3 hours yesterday, and my internet just started dying towards the end, so I can only stream for up to 3 hours. But I think I'll go and do some Hypixel now. Apologies, I won't be doing a party or calls or anything like that. But that's okay for now. Let's do some Hypixel in 1.11. mc.hypixel.net. Oops. I blame small GUI for that. Is it MC or is it Hub? It's mc.hypixel.net, right? Yeah, alright. Let's do some 1.11 Skywars. Usually I play in 1.8, but why not? You know it's 1.11 when the head's backwards. Alright, let's see what we can do then. Now, I'm not entirely sure if they have unnerfed armor, because I was doing I was fighting Scorpio in Badline recently, and like I was in 1.11. He was in 1.7, and I took damage really, really quickly, so I'm not even convinced that Badline have undone the armor nerf. But we'll see. Alright. Those guys are going under. That's good. Going down under. We've got another. Shoot. Someone's coming. Oh, I thought I heard somebody coming. Let's get these arrows. Somebody is coming. Yes! Oh no. Oh! That was something. Oh my goodness. Oh man. Well, unfortunately we got none of the either of their stuff, but we didn't die. That's the main thing. Alright, let's head to center, shall we? I don't think anyone's got that chest yet. There's somebody there on the right. Got Gapples, got more arrows. What's his bow? Power 3, that's pretty good. Ah, sorry, Sneaky. As I said, I don't, it's not really something I want to indulge in just yet. Maybe at a later date. Oh. Most of these players will be in 1.8. No! Flip. They weren't even following me. I had time to gapple. Let's do another one. I'll try and do this until I win, okay? I'll do this until I can win one game in 1.11 and then we'll switch to 1.8. I do prefer 1.8, but why not? Just for the challenge. Oh, hey, I could play some music as well. I tried playing music yesterday and it was okay. Oh my goodness. We can return the fire in a minute. Alright, there we go. Oh yeah, I still need to read about moderating in streams, because that's something I got confused with yesterday. And I've done no reading up on it since yesterday, or ever, so I need to work on that. Shot him. Guy's coming in. Let's repel him with our bow. Here, Box Gamer, if you're still watching, as you can see, I can't flick this to the right like I can in 1.7. And that's because in 1.8 you can only use either the right click function or the left click function. You can't use both. And that's where block hitting comes in. Just a bit of info for you there, because I know you were asking about it yesterday. This guy. Is he coming in? Should we just YOLO? Let's YOLO. Oh my goodness. That's a rip. We played it well. We played it smart up until the crucial moment there. It's not hard to mod people. I'm sure it's not. I would be willing to mod you, Sneaky, but as I said, I would prefer to just read up on it first. I can do that tomorrow, today. I can do that maybe later today, because I'm not doing an awful lot then. Is this the same? This is the same. Yeah, this is the same map as we had before. We need that. Or is there no diamond swords? Oh, there's a pickaxe there. Come on. Come on! Okay, there we go, got it. That guy. See, I see that. Oh my goodness, I can't hit this guy. Finally. He's down. Whew. Unfortunately, somebody's getting stacked in the center. Let's jump over. That was close. So was that, but we got the stuff. Alright. Got regen. Got snowballs. Got decent stuff. Just do a crash course in YouTube streaming. Yeah, I probably could, yeah. Or is that a joke? I don't know. let's see. Oh yeah, I meant to turn on that music. Give me a second. Are they teaming? Dude! Either they don't see each other, either they're very, very short-sighted, or they're teaming. Oh my gosh. Alright. Oh, I got shot. That was my fault, I was looking at chat there. Just click the flag on their name and it says something about moderating. Okay, look, Sneaky, just so you know, I'm not going to do anything just yet, but as I said, I will look it up. I will experiment with it, but I don't want to do it just yet. Certainly not in the middle of a game. He didn't die, he just fell off. There's just me and three others left. Oh, they weren't teaming. Okay. Oh, I really want to go. What was that? Did he die? That was an enderpearl, right? That could have been an enderpearl. Okay, he's running away. Speaking about it, wait, just click the flag on their name. Ah, okay, I see what you mean. Okay. Well, as I said, I'll consider it. Let's give him a shot. I shot him while he was AFK. You can't go AFK during a game. Yeah, he's not AFK. We know you're not. Alright, chest refill. That means he could have got an ender pearl. Oh, better sword. He's full diamond. He's going down low. Got a water bucket. Oh, wait, what? Come on! I'm so bad! Shot him! What was that armor thing next to him? I mucked up. This is it. It's the final Countdown. Just, I didn't do any damage there. Man, 1.11. 1.11. Right, there we go. I got rid of that box over it. Okay. I know I said I was going to do it until we win. Yeah, actually, I'm still going to do it. I'm going to keep my promise. We're going to play 1.11 until we win. Oh, my goodness. Alright, give me a second. Oh, yeah, I need to start the music. Give me a second. Let's do this. Oh. That's probably too loud. It's too loud for me. Let me just sort that. There we go. That's better. Alright, so we got the music going at least. Alright. Unfortunately, I've spent too long doing nothing, so other people have probably got armor and stuff. Those more chests. Alright. Let's head to center. There's somebody there. Oh, there's somebody here. I don't have a rod, unfortunately. But I'll take the... Oh, I've already got a diamond helmet. Oh my goodness, he just got a double hit. I'm lagging quite a bit. Oh dear. Let's keep it going though. Doesn't ever win. Yes. That's my one fear. I can win in 1.8, but 1.11, it's just the mechanics are different. And I'm willing to bet that the armor is really nerfed. And so people are going to do more damage to me than I am to them. Which admittedly doesn't mean I'm going to lose every time, it just means it's harder for me to win. Let's grab this, we got a rod at least. Come on, we can do it. I'm going to head in for this person. We're going in. Oh yes, we got a kill, finally. Alright, let's get rid of that. That there. We need more blocks, I just threw a stack of them, I know. Oh, we're out of blocks. Let's get some more on. There's no one here. Okay, free stuff, why not? Unfortunately, none of it's good. Yep, none of it's good. Alright, let's get to center. Let's get to real center. Snowballs and arrows. Alright. This is it. If we can't do it this game, then I'm not sure what we're gonna do. Oh, he's here. Unfortunately, Box Gamer, they're not version specific. Unfortunately, certainly Hypixel, in fact, I think a lot of servers now incorporate a range of versions. So, for example, you might get, for example, Badline incorporates 1.7, 1.8, 1.9, 1.10, 1.11. So that's a lot of versions. Am I lagging? Oh dear. This is not good. I've been kicked for flying, maybe? Hopefully that was just a blip. Hopefully that's not my internet going already. But yeah, versions... You do get servers that are spread over different versions. Which isn't ideal, to be honest, but it's just the way they do it. I think it's to encourage more people to play it, because if you're incorporating it in more versions, then... You know, some people might just play 1.11, or some people might just play 1.8, so... You know, it's you're really just getting people to you know, you're widening your audience, I think. That's what they're trying to do. Alright. Let's get across here. There's a guy there already. Can we get a shot on him? Nope. Was worth a try. Oh, there's a guy there. Oh, I can't get an angle on him. Everyone just comes and eggs me. We'll just wait for him here. What do I have? I've got nothing good. I'm not moving. That's it. I'm not moving. I'm staying here. I'm staying right here. Oh dear. No, he's just waiting. And he's coming back. You gotta come to me, mate. Yeah, that's fine. Right, we'll give him a fair fight. Oh, flip, he's got a diamond sword. Let's do 1.8. Let's do 1.8. Screen will go black for a second, but it will be back before too long. Hopefully. Assuming BS doesn't muck up. Alright, here we go, 1.8. Yeah, 1.8 is better for PvP generally. It's what most people use. Okay. It's taking its time for some reason. Oh, here we go. And I need to load up Forge because I am using a few mods in, or one mod specifically. Oh dear. I have mucked up the... Oh, that's annoying. I've mucked up the, what do you call it? The aspect ratio of Minecraft. I need to reset it. Give me a second, I'll go into a single player world and reset it. It's not actually it's not the right dimension. 960, 540, right? Uh, 504, 522, 539, 540. There we go. So that should be it sorted. That should be it, right? There we go, that's it. That's better. Oh, you cheater, are using hacks. No, I'm just using... the only mod I've got installed is Orange's 1.7 animations. So in 1.8 it gives you the block hitting animation, it gives you the punching bow animation, and it gives you a few other things, like for example the player character can take the whole body and the armor turn red as opposed to just the body. So if I can demonstrate it here. How do I do it? It would have been better to do it this way. So there, as you can see, the whole armor lit up. If it was just regular 1.8, the only the body would have lit up and the armor would have stayed as it is. I mean, I personally don't really care for that particular change, but other people do, so. Yep. Do you mean the aspect ratio? Do you mean the resolution? Yes, I do mean the resolution. What did I say, aspect ratio? I often mix up my words. Not the best, but there you go. Let's just double check the sound. So we're on 1.8. Most other people will be in 1.8, which is fine. But unfortunately, I am lagging, so I might not do the best. Most of the music's from No Copyright Sounds, as you may or may not recognise, but that's okay. building is overused, but I like it. It's nostalgic to me because it's what I listened to a lot back in the day. Helmet, leggings, good. Alright, there we go, we got everything. You know what? I should have been using a smaller render distance. Unfortunately, even that is still laggy. Alright, well that's better. I always play 1920 1080. Okay. Well, I think I would be lucky to get 10 FPS if I played in that resolution. Oh, Kroms, he's got a bow. Sometimes I play full 1080, but if I'm recording or if I'm streaming, I don't bother. Oh dear, that's not good. He missed anyway. Let's give him a pot shot. I actually hit him. I try to always listen to NCS. Or I used to always listen to NCS. Yeah, yeah. I just think people get... I know, people must have got a bit jaded of it. Is he still... He's got his bow trained. Oh, cheeky guy. Do you think I can make that? Yeah, I can make it. Easy. There's somebody up here probably. Oh no, there's a bridge. There's lava. Let's get rid of that. There's nothing in the chest, so we need to find the guys up there. Flip. He's got two. Oh no, he got out, he got out. Dive, I don't have anything to regen with. Oh wait, well somebody died. No idea who. It's just me and one other person and they're right there. Ooh. Come on. Oh. No! Oh, that was so close. Oh dear. Oh, I don't believe that. I can hear Yell and BG in the background. Oh, yell it. You hear yelling in the background. Oh. Thanks for letting me know. There's not an awful lot I can do about that, mate. I would stream... Like, when I'm at college and living on my own, I would stream, but unfortunately I can't because my upload speed's not good enough. So that's just kind of like the only reason I'm streaming this week a lot is because I can, you know. I've got the internet to do that. I've got the computer to kind of do that, so, you know. But yeah, I would stream with no background noise and if I had the internet. Alright. Let's get rid of that. Oh, yelling. Yeah, yeah, sorry, I knew what he meant. It just took me a wee while to translate it, or, you know, I had to reread it a few times, but that's okay. Not a problem. I guess the music's kind of to drown out the background noise, but it's not really, it's not going to do 100% or whatever. But that's okay. Oh. Okay, didn't see that person coming. Props to them for flanking me. Or maybe I'm just dumb and didn't notice. Oh, flip, this guy's coming in. Is he gonna come? He's at 6 health points. Corner shot. Okay, never mind. I just wasted most of my arrows. I got a chest plate out of it though. Shall we jump? Shall we go for it? Shall we YOLO it? He's coming in. Oh, whoa. I hate it when the blocks disappear. Welcome to the stream if you've just joined. Oh, I should have gone from there. Yeah, I'm just going to go from. Got him. And the lava fell the other way, so it's all good. Alright. We're 3/4. Not bad. get rid of all that. We don't need to pot just yet. We blocked up the lava. Oh well. Problem with short range distance is you can't see very far, and the ability to see far is useful in Skywars. Alright, who's here? There's someone here. Here he is. Oh, Flippy just put speed on both of us. Oh, I've missed this low frame rate. Low frame rate's my favourite. Oh, there was two. Oh, okay, there was one guy left. Well, on to the next one. Oh, man. This stream's been pretty good so far, I guess. I mean, yesterday was pretty good because there was loads of people there, but I mean, I guess you can't expect to get everybody coming back. And it depends on what you're doing. Some people might be more interested in other things or whatever, I don't know. Alright, let me see. Tomorrow I will probably stream on the SMP server I play on. I play on it as often as I can. If I'm able to stream tomorrow. Not entirely sure, we'll just have to see. Alright. There's somebody up there. Oh! Okay, I killed him. Oh, and I got stuffed. Good stuff. Alright, let's get that on. Let's get that on. And there's a fight happening. Let's try clean this. That guy's stacked. Blip. No! They got that extra hit! What? No! Oh my goodness. I thought we were gonna win that. Like, honestly, if I could have got them to flat ground, it would have been a lot easier. I reckon I had a chance. But unfortunately, no cigar. Let's do that. Oh wait, someone's coming in from behind. Okay, suits me. I mean, I would have wanted their stuff, but I would rather not die. Oh my goodness. Oh, they were laggy as well. Darn it. Come on, we need to get a win at least. I'm not at a win yet. Almost won. Almost won a couple, but no cigar thus far. Can I take my render? I can't take my render distance any lower. That's kind of annoying. I wonder what happens if I turn VBOs off. Flip all. Alright. Let's get the armor out. This map's a hit or a miss. Either I do really well or I do really badly. I just got a bad feeling about this. Okay. I think we're good. Oh, flip it. That wasn't good. I don't know what that was. Some person in the center is just wrecking face. That's them, that's them, that's them. Oh wait, that's not them. Blep. I take it back. Let's turn VBOs back on. Even though I'm not entirely sure how much difference it makes. Well, maybe it does give us more frames, I don't know. It used to give me more frames on my other PC, but I've not been able to tell a difference with it here. People rush on this one. That's for defensive purposes. Alright. Got the rest of armor, got rod. I really just want to book it to center, to be honest. Oh, I'm smart. I can't get out. Oh my goodness. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's go to center. Hopefully nobody sees us. Is there anyone here? Doesn't look like it. Oh, we made it. There's nothing here. That guy's coming. That guy's coming. He's right down there. Oh, chest plate. Oh, it's not even that good. What's he doing? I don't have a pick either. Got him. Oh, man. Whew. Using the rod at close quarters wouldn't have been a good idea. We're full diamond. Full diamond with an enchanted chest plate. We got a bow. Alright, somebody else is here. Flip. I can't get out. Oh wait, I've got an axe. Please die! No! Got them. I don't want to grab that stuff though, purely because somebody's going to come and clean me up, like this person here. I'm dead. I need to gap. Got a shot, got a few shots. I don't know what that was. Hopefully it wasn't strength. That was good. No! It was regen. Let's heal. Yes! Oh my, one person left. They're jumping in. Oh man, can we get a win? Can we get a win? How many arrows? Two. Shot him, that's it. Out of arrows. Fire aspect. Thank goodness none of the other guys found that. This arm is good. Get skeleton. Alright. They're right over there. Oh, let's see if we can get an enderpearl. Come on, oh, arrows. Enderpearl. Prop 4. That's better. For melee, anyway. That's a prop 4 as well. There's a regen. No enderpearls? Seriously? My goodness. Got more gaps. Can't be a bad thing. Got that. Ah, that's a Proj 3. Oh dear. Are they just island hop? They're just island hopping. We can't risk it. We're getting shots at least. Come on, if I can just get in for some melee, I'd be useful. Ready? Here goes nothing. Yes! Finally! Oh, that took so long. Oh well, we got a victory at least. I mean, I guess it doesn't help when you've got, like, 20 FPS, but... Ah, whatever. It was good. GG. Let me see. I'll probably stream for another 10 minutes. I'll hop onto another server. Probably Epicube. Because I get decent ping to that. And we might do some build UHC on it. Let's see what build options there are. Build UHC, team of one. There we go. Excellent. This is our game. Whew, glad we got a victory at least. Alright. Oh, game started. I wonder what our kit is. /items. Shark 3, Prot 2. Yeah, that's pretty standard. No bow. Why? Why no bow? They've given us two fishing rods. Yep. Oh, Bjorn! Welcome to the stream, my friend. It took me a while to get a win, but I managed to get it. Hopefully you saw it. You get speed for 8 minutes. Not a fan of speed, but there you go. Let's get all these crafted. In fact, we don't need all of these, do we? Some will do. Alright. Let's drink our speed, because I highly doubt I will survive long enough to use both of them. So we'll drink the first one, and then we will head into 00, which is this way. I went the right way for the first time. What's our FPS? FPS is at 40. It's not great, but let's face it, it could be worse. Some of these songs are ending rather quickly, which is kind of annoying, but whatever. Oh. Swords at the ready. Whew. How are you doing, Bjorn? How was term at your school? It was a new school you were at, right? So how was term there? Or did I get you mixed up with someone else? I know I always forget. I've got very bad memory. Alright. Nobody behind me. We need to go this way. Oh, there's somebody there. Hey! Hey! Got a hit. I'm lagging like nothing, mate. I need to run and heal. He's just straight lining now. I can't fight him with this lag. He ran in his own lava. That's useful. Let's get out of here. I'm just gonna get utterly drained, haven't I? Heal again. Wish he got bows. I hate the fact people hate bows. Because that's all I can do at this point in time. Get him caught in that. I'm just gonna... This is it. I'm caught up against the wall. Oh, that's useful. Yep. I missed that jump. Let's heal it. Try and heal again. Wonder what he's at. We're getting more hits. Time to run. Oh! And there's no bows, so he can't kill me with a... Oh, that's not good. Do-do-do. Heal. Oh, double eight, that's okay. I'm just trying to get rid of my gaps, to be honest, because... Sorry, Bjorn, I'll check your message in a minute. Coming to a tree. He's not getting any gaps. I need to go in there. I've lost the ability to fight with low FPS. I'm just so used to having high FPS now. Oh my goodness. Alright, it's going great at the school. Oh, that's good to hear, mate. Good to hear. Glad you have settled in okay. Mm-hmm. Let's slash hub. Still got another 5 minutes, so I will find something else to keep me occupied. Famous game. UC. One shot. UC meetup. Okay. That sounds a bit like build UC, so we'll go for that. Prot 2. Unenchanted diamond sword. No bow. Bow is proper PvP, to be honest. Let's create some controversy, because why not? Oh man. Alright. How long does this last? Rules. Slash rules. No rules. That's it. Oh, it shrinks to 300 to 1. 2 blocks a second. Okay, so it shrinks fairly quickly. It's good to know, good to know. Oh man. And it's a custom map. Well, I mean, they use this map for a lot of meetups, so hopefully it'll be good. Let's turn VBOs on. Let's leave them on. I'm never sure. Oh, look, there's someone over there. Hey, mate. Hello. Maybe he's waving at someone else. We've got a minute until PvP's on, so that'll be fine. Lava bucket, food. We got no blocks. Block spamming won't be a thing. Should I run away from him or should I just run straight to 0-0? Let's just run this way. So we must keep in mind that we've only got iron armor prot 2, which is obviously not exactly the same as diamond. Right, when's PvP on? 30 seconds. Again, my aim is to get rid of all my gaps, which I know is very, very bad, but I don't have the ability to kill someone, not with... Oh, I got 60 FPS, that's not bad. But as soon as I go into melee, it'll go down to like 20, so... Like, there's a guy there. He's getting chased by somebody. I've not got anyone chasing me. PvP's on in 8 seconds. Let's move in. Try and get a clean. Here we go. Oh, he's chasing somebody. Alright, never mind. Let's leave him alone. So loads of people are dying already. Why do some people have extra hearts? Unless that's the thing that prevents cleanups. Welcome to stream if you've just joined. I hate to say it, I will be ending probably after this game. My internet generally dies if I stream for a long time, so that's why I have to end. No, I would continue streaming if I could. There's a guy there. Let's eat a gap. And go in. Hey! Oh, there's a guy behind me. Let's heal. There's someone coming in. He's got an ethos skin, doesn't he? Oh, look at that! Look at that! Do you see that combo? Oh. There's probably more people coming about. This guy's coming in for some more. Don't know what he's trying to do there. I need to keep healing. Maybe I heal a bit too much. Oh, got him. We got a kill. We got a kill. Block, 2 blocks a second. How fast is that? I never got any spare armor, unfortunately, because look at my armor here is dying already. I need to get out and heal. Oh, stuck in the water. He's getting cleaned. I need to heal. Hey, hey, do you see that? Do you see that? Is that Hax, or was he? Did he just turn his mouse quickly? It could have been lag, to be honest. Sorry for the loud keyboard, chaps, but it's the best I've got. It's the best keyboard I've had. Which sounds sad, but it's true. I'm trying to check my durability on my armor. It's not very high. Oh. Need to heal. No fall damage, which is good. I'm at 2.5. Time to flip the boards right here. Time to chug. They're still fighting down there, what the heck? Oh, he's... Let's keep... Oh gee, I've made it down to the last few competitors. My armor's gonna die though. Right, we need to go back in for him. Here he is. Oh well. We got one kill at least. Let's see. Hello, Savigelandon. Sav, I'll just call you Sav, I'm really sorry. I was doing some UC meetup on Epicube. And I got to the final five, managed to get a single kill, which is not bad for me. Nah, the game drowns out the keyboard. Well, thank you. I just was I was spamming my spacebar at one point, and I'm aware the space can be quite loud. Anyway, I'm going to call it a day there. Thank you very much, everyone, for joining me. Your support and comments and company has been much appreciated. I will see you another time. Thanks for watching.